side mission of, you know, finding some stuff for that wizard lady and then defeating her. Yeah, she like tried to trick Mars.
Fresh hot death!
Get out here, you bums!
Thank you.
Here comes trouble!
Mercenary!
Give me a second. Try to keep up. Sides with me. You're gonna regret coming here.
Devotion makes a rich bitch want a cult of her own. Perhaps when my business here is finished.
Inside the manor, by way of a rather tight underground passage. Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot at a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze. Speaking of suckers, while you distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret in the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there. I'm in. It rustles my jackboots to see that harpy chilling my ancestral halls. My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with no more pomp than a spent sheep gut. What I wouldn't give to introduce her to the business end of my shotgun.
Huh?
right on time, Vault Hunter. Please do come in.
That woman can make even proper hospitality sound sinister, but go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment. Whore.
You've got enemies and I've got ammo.
So, Clayton, you wish to speak to me?
Clay's fine. Old Monty just got a generous offer on the Jacobs Corporation. He turned it down, of course, but I thought you'd want to know it came from one Aurelia Hammerlock.
I assure you she cares little for Jacobs itself. This is me.
Figured out that much myself. But your sister doesn't strike me as the type to let things lie. You know her, Alistair. Is this the end or the beginning?
The lizard.
Afraid you lost me there.
Once, when we were children, my sister and I found an extremely rare lizard in the woods near our home. A magnificent specimen. Aurelia wanted to keep it as a pet, but my sister has never been one for cultivating life, shall we say. I nurtured it in secret, despite her insisting the lizard was hers. I labored to build it a proper habitat. Natural flora, the right balance of water and sunlight. Food, of course. But one day I returned to find the lizard dead. The water level was too high. There were scratch marks on the glass where it had clawed madly for air.
And you blamed yourself?
I did, at the time. Only later did I realize what my sister had done. She had left a block of ice in the habitat to slowly melt, forcing the lizard to scramble ever higher until it was too late. Had she simply wanted to kill it, she could have done so. But that's not her way. Aurelia wanted me to believe that I was to blame.
Well, luckily we ain't lizards.
An astute observation, but now as I look around, I wonder how long the waters have been rising.
The look on your stupid face.
A vault thief, as promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! Whoa! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. Tyreen says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all... But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. And I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'll kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
You search the cabaret! I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabba with his bunghole on fire!
Come at me, posers!
Got a dead guy here, Wainwright.
Why, that's our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own family in. statue was wearing a wire. Appears that it was transmitting its recordings to the safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up. Suck at your sister's teeth for sustenance.
Die in a gutter!
soldier!
Yeah.
they're all just...
metaphorically would have exited out through the cellar door. Go see if they left anything behind.
Dead siren friend couldn't do? Yes! Feel my power run through you!
My first night there, Monty and his wife invite me to a show at their house called Fool's Gold. That's about a king who finds an ancient artifact of power and tries to for the world. In the end, the kingdom ends up in flames and the king loses his head. Well, I got the impression that it weren't no coincidence Monty wanted me to see that play. And I thought to myself, you better be careful, Typhon. Monty's all right, but a tiger with a smile's still a tiger.
The unlocking mechanism is hidden in the presets for the stage. Look around for some clues as to which props need to be out.
This is our moment!
Enough! Dinner!
The kids steal! Who eats kisses? I do!
I'm gonna live forever!
Give it to the unknown!
Yes, yes.
See if she knows where the blackmail is stashed.
Aurelia? That icy bitch fight didn't even give me my all she offered me old ass wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide. You want dirt on her? I hid something out in the abandoned shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Feeling a bit lonely without any surviving immediate family, but now I wonder if that's off. Bring that echo back to me.
calling you a hoe, mind you. I'm quite sex positive. Just one of my many charming turns of phrase.
Bye now.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. Public ones trouble him enough. I'll find a good place for this. Furnace. Large device that burns furnaces.
These big arms were made for wood, not fighting.
Little Hamlet. Drinking with Lonnie and his wife Margaret. Anywho, we
turkey yesterday!
Game. Which is? Now bring it on! Now for the win-o! You're a freak! The game kept king of the game!
I do.
I'm already a champion.
Of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue. Of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue. Stage leads right to Mavity. Hurry, you've got to search it.
What am I looking for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like. Jacob's Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
On my way back to you.
Twins. But so you know, I will get the because I'm rich, and rich people get what they want.
Beat him!
I blame you!